my God.
Hey y'all, I'm back with another slide into my DMs. So here's where I read you guys my DMs. Now I'm not gonna tell you the screen name. That said it. Because it might be embarrassing for them. Oh, we're not here to embarrass anyone. We're just here to have a good laugh. What's good, Justina? Why did Wild N Out get canceled? It did. How do you get to Wild N Out? Sit on my face, please and thank you. You're fucking gorgeous. If I sat on your face, I'm like that. Damn, I'd love to see you in some adult films. Can I lick your feet? My dick pretty. Ew. Oh wow. Wow. Ew! Ew! Oh God, your dick is not pretty. Oh, it's like a horror movie. Like, you can't fucking look away. You funny as fuck and got bars. How much for a feature? Link in my bio. Bad hair day and you still bad. That's hilarious. Did my hair look bad? Let's see. Bad? I mean, it wasn't my, it's funny, the same exact style right now. I mean, yeah, well, I was at the dentist. It wasn't the best hair, but it certainly wasn't the worst. Tongue face, taco. Weirdo. Is that chips on my teeth? Can I please have some nudes? Sure. Do you think TikTok and Instagram is funny? Because you're not. Fuck you, cunt. Let's keep them open. Take Hitman Holla with you to the dentist. Oh my gosh, that's shady. Let's keep that groping. Shooters. Please bounce that huge ass all on my dick. Nope, still not huge. You're a very underrated artist. I fucking agree. I'm talking about over here. Queen of Wild N Out. No cap. And you put the no cap symbol. What? Hey girl, you is mom. You are an inspiration for me. And even though Wild N Out might not be on, I'm letting you know that you is my favorite person on the show. You on point, sis, period. With the T. Bless your amazing, great rapping soul. Have an amazing day. Aw, thank you, boo. Aw, fuck, I'm late. What are you late for? How y'all the boy squad, but still so pussy. You're damn right. Hi, Justina. My name is Chris. I'm the CEO of... MTV crew capping when they said you flat. Saying that my ass is fat. He was saying that my ass was flat. Hey, Justina Valentine, I just wanted to let you know that you're amazing. I watch your videos every day. Your freestyles are all over the charts. I'm no amazing person, so I wouldn't assume you would look at this, but I still texted just in case you took a look and saw mine. I've always wanted to be an up chart rapper, and because of you, I won't give up. You're an amazing person. You're funny, gorgeous, and over the top. Just a wonderful person. I hope you look and text back. If not, don't worry. I bet you're busy. I love you, Queen. Oh, Tito. I love you back, sweetie. Hey Queen, more music coming soon. Yes, babe, I actually just dropped a brand new track called Lucky You. It's available everywhere. The music video is coming. And I got a feature dropping soon. And it's gonna be like, ooh. I mean, the shit is really fire. It's gonna hit you like boom. I got a feature dropping soon. You could twerk to it in your room. I got a feature dropping soon. Can you guess with who? Yeah, I got a feature dropping soon. You are by far my favorite female rapper. I know you probably get a lot of hate, but both nights when I feel down, I listen to your music and feel 10 times better. Thank you so much. Oh, thank you, sweetie. I was wondering what I need to do to be you for Halloween. Red wig. Stuff your bra. If they see you, you be like, nah. You wanna flow, you wanna battle. Look, little bitch could have stepped in my shadow. You better get some hoops. You better dress up cute. What that nose do? What that nose do? What it's supposed to? What that nose do? What it's supposed to? Okay. For my famous battle with DC, look at your nose. It's not even yours. This is my real nose. All right, I've had it for forever. It's never changed. It's, to me, when people think my nose is fake, I take it as a compliment. Do you have any tips on making music? If so, tell me. I'm trying to make one. Never mind. You may never see this message, but I just wanted to take the time to say I truly love you. Thank you for being different. Thank you for not being afraid to do what's right. Thank you for not letting evil make you sit down and taking a stand anyway. P.S. Thank you for being fine as fuck. Well, thank you. I fuck with, goddamn. New Fred the Godson, Godson album. Please share, stream on any platform. R.I.B. to the best ever. Period. Get that brand new Fred the Godson album. It's called Godson. It's everywhere. iTunes, Google Play, Spotify, all that. Amazing. You won't be disappointed. Let's go to YouTube comments. Can I get a birthday shout out from the queen? Happy birthday, you know what I mean. Can I get a happy birthday from the queen? Happy birthday to you and your team. I should start dissing you to get a reply, at least. No, that's not the way, because I respond to my nice comments for sure 100 times more. I tried to do a human experiment these past couple days, and I was responding to the haters with love. And then it was funny, after I did that, a lot of them wrote me back like, oh, I love you though. And it was just like weird. But if you leave a hate comment, one or two things are gonna happen. A, I'm probably just gonna block you. That's a 90% chance. Or a 10% chance is you're either gonna just get ignored, or I might write you back some slick. But you have a way better chance of getting a response if you drop some love. That's just simple. Everyone knows that. I always respond to people that show love. I will whip your ass on Wildin' Out. That's hilarious, because look at what his profile picture looks like. You think he whipped my ass on Wildin' Out? We won't show his face. We won't show his name. He says he'll whip my ass on Wildin' Out. Imagine that. I actually really like your music. Thanks for being different and unique compared to everyone else's music. You damn right. And I write. So you know it's always tight. Sometimes my songs are a little dark and sometimes they're a little bright. How did you get your start? You are my main reason to watch Wildin' Out. You're gorgeous. My freestyle ability is what got me noticed. Freestyle, motherfucking freestyle. Used to get high, I was a wee child. People saw me like she wild. Wait, stop, guys. We're getting carried away. Your body's on point. Thank you. I've been working out. Yeah. Hey, y'all. Look at this albino bird. Tweet. I'm an albino bird. Tweet, tweet, tweet. I'm an albino bird. Tweet, tweet, tweet. I'm an albino bird. Tweet, 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 tweet. You go so fucking crazy with your freestyling. Your sway 5 fingers of respect was dummy lit. Hopefully you getting the recognition you deserve. I'll be getting that feature eventually once I drop more songs and my name's a little more recognizable. Well, thank you, love. We are right back to you. Hopefully I made your YouTube video. You did! And all you said was, hopefully I made your YouTube video. You should have said something else. Marry me and move to Jamaica. I mean, with the current state of the country, maybe. Hey there, I'm an R&B artist. What advice would you give to a singer trying to make it? It gets so hard being small, a small fry promoting solo, much like Justina. We all start small. You ain't lying. You know, it's no right or wrong way to eat a Reese's, and it's no blueprint for this music industry. If you don't have an in, you know what I mean? Someone you know, a family member in the business or anything, which, you know, a lot of my people that I know that have made it, didn't. None of us had any type of in the industry. At least my inner circle. It's very hard, and it's honestly no right or wrong way on how to do it. It's really not. I mean, but you have a very valuable tool right here, which is social media. So the best advice I can give you is utilize social media and build your shit from the ground up. That's what I did. You are literally drop dead gorgeous. I was gonna fall, but it wasn't worth it. I ain't gonna lie, I don't even listen to music, but you got bars. What a boring life, you don't listen to music? La 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 la. Collab with Snow. Yes, I definitely wanna collab with Snow. We've talked about it. I love Snow. I'm a big fan of her. She's super dope. We need to do that. I love you, cute girl. Don't let these haters tell you that you don't look good. You a fine ass girl with big cake. I would literally eat your ass and boobs for a whole week. Gobble, gobble. Thank you. Yeah, I never let people get me down. That's the thing. Because everyone is going to have an opinion. And you know what they say opinions are like assholes. We all have one, so it's not that serious. I learned that a long time ago. You have to have thick skin. Thick skin. You gotta have it if you wanna do this shit, because people are so miserable. They will just try to bring you down because they are miserable. Understand this. No one, let me say this very slowly. No one doing better than you will ever come on your page, your shit, and hate on you. You know why? Because they don't give a fuck about you. They're happy, they're doing their thing, and they are grinding. The only people that's gonna come on and talk shit and hate on you are the bottom feeders. People below you, people not doing good for themselves. So just say a prayer for them. Say a prayer for them. Send them on their way. Good night. The fuck out of here.